That's right, Vic. Breathe that fresh air in while you can.
Over here.
Successful mission on all counts, sir.
This Vic takes any longer, we're all gonna die of boredom.
Don't do anything stupid.
Someone else here. Nice trick. Come on out. Let's get this over with.
What the?
Let's do this.
Hey.
Better make...
your peace.
drive there.
Up yet, Gage?
Yeah, boss.
Finally. Now go shut off that damn alarm.
All right. I'm on it.
Now
hey.
Where?
Yeah?
There's my next victim now. Don't look like much. Here's a quick rundown how this works. You go stock up. Make yourself presentable. Then we're gonna give these folks a show. A show where I decorate these walls here with your lovely brains. Thanks to this suit, I'm the only one that wins this fight. Period. Think you're hot shit getting this far. Think again. Alright, Gage. Let him through. Something tells me I'm really gonna enjoy this.
Hey.
What do you... Hey, you dropped something there.
It's almost time. After a run like that, this ought to be the best slaughter yet. Remember, longest survival time against Colter still stands at 1 minute 37 seconds.
Hell yeah.
You got a death wish or something? Time's wasting here. We gonna do this or not?
do this or not. Hey, I know you're still in there.
Who is this?
I'm the guy that's gonna get you out of this alive. So listen up.
All right, I'm listening.
My kind of guy. Look, you made it this far. You obviously got skill. But this fight coming up is rigged. You get me? Overboss Colter. His power armor's set up to draw energy from the electric grid in the arena. Damn thing's invincible. You name it, someone's tried it. Miniguns, grenades, not a scratch. You get what I'm saying?
So how do I beat him?
You want to win? I stashed a weapon in the lockers. Get it?
I already grabbed that. I'm armed and ready to go.
Gotta admit, I didn't think you'd be so excited to find out a squirt gun is the key to saving your life. Yeah, I know what it looks like. You're just going to have to trust me.
You call this a plan? You're out of your mind.
Hey. It's your life. You want to hang on to it a bit longer? I suggest you hear me out. Once the water hits Colter's electrically charged power armor, the circuits are gonna short out. It'll kill his defenses, but you only have so much time to do some damage before they recharge. You take him out, I promise you, it'll be worth every minute spent in this gauntlet.
Consider it done.
That's what I like to hear. All right, it's time. I'll open the door. See you on the other side.
Are you sure, Gage?
You better know what the hell you're doing.
Hey! He survived the gauntlet. He was smart enough to take my advice and strong enough to kill Colter. He's what we need. How about we show some respect for our new leader, huh?
He'll get respect when he earns respect.
Amen.
What did I tell you? Worked like a charm.
So you really wanted the Overboss dead?
Dead. Out of the way. What's the difference? Either way, good riddance. The plan was a success.
Death by squirt gun. I'd love to see the message on his tombstone.
Tell me about it. I wish I had a better look at his face when the suit shorted out. I get that you have no idea what's going on and everything is coming at you real fast, but you need to listen. Taking out Colter wasn't just a last-minute decision. It was something a few of us here have been working on for a while. Now that he's actually gone, we've got ourselves a vacancy in the Overboss department. And guess what? You just got the job. All I'm asking is that you trust me on this. Give it a shot. I swear, it'll be worth it.
First you lure me in here, and now you want me to run the place?
Something like that. Let me explain. There are three raider gangs that run the show in Nuka World. The Disciples, the Operators, and the Pack. And yeah, if the names didn't give it away, these ain't your typical raiders. These morons don't exactly play nice with each other. Thanks to Colter, this place is a powder keg just waiting to blow sky high. One wrong move, and we're going to have a bloodbath on our hands. I think you have what it takes to turn things around and keep these gangs from tearing each other apart.
Why me? I'm sure you're better suited for the job.
We'll get into that later. Now, I'm sure you got a lot of questions, but this ain't the place. Meet me at the Overboss's. Your new quarters. The restaurant on top of good old Fizztop Mountain. We can talk there. Just let me get that door for you. There.
Won't be able to keep up. Don't be. You're not going to be light on your feet with all that gear you're carrying.
Nisha really only has one rule around here. Don't get caught.
Not supposed to hurt the other gangs. No rule against tricking them into hurting each other, though.
Hey.
damn Nuka Cola song stuck in my head again.
We expect you to show a little appreciation. We make sure you've got enough to eat and drink. We provide security. Without us, you'd be food for the bloodworms. You can either do your job and earn your keep, or we can throw your ass outside the park. Or maybe you think you're better off out there, alone and unarmed.
No! No, I'll get back to work.
That's better. Understanding the operators ain't hard. We know how to live. The other gangs? Dying is more their strong suit.
There's some bad jobs here, but cleaning up the pack hideout is the worst.
You a sheep or a wolf? Is the pack.
Well, hello there, young fella. Welcome to Nuka World. I'm Mira, your friendly Nuka World informational robotic assistant. Is this your first visit to Nuka World?
I haven't been a young fella for a long time.
You know, a lot of people say just the same thing. The way we see it, everyone who steps through that gate is a child at heart. Now, before you set off on your grand Nuka adventure, let me tell you about... Error. System malfunction.
Are you finished wasting my time, you filthy low-life scabber? Because I'm getting bored, and when I get bored, I get violent.
Yeah. I'll just leave you to it, then.
Then start walking, you pathetic waste of flesh, before I lose my patience, and these raiders end up feeding what's left of you to the bloodworms.
System restored. Oops, sorry about that little glitch. Data logs indicate unauthorized tampering with my personality subroutines. Please contact a Nuka World maintenance technician as soon as possible.
Tell me more about this tampering incident.
Internal systems monitoring recorded an unauthorized shutdown and reboot. When functionality was restored, several behavioral parameters had been altered. My audio receptors recorded the entire event, and I submitted a holotape recording per standard security procedures. Now don't you worry. Even despite that unfortunate incident, I'm still operating at well over 61% normal capacity. As I was about to say, I have a little tip to help you make the most of your exciting Nuka World adventure. Be sure to collect park medallions as you enjoy our amazing rides and attractions. There's a special reward if you collect a full set. If you have any questions about Nuka World, I'd be delighted to answer them. And remember, any time is the right time to enjoy a cold, refreshing Nuka Cola.
Tell me about the different areas of the park.
With pleasure. Set a course for the stars in the galactic zone and see the amazing future of mankind's journey into space. Explore Starport Nuka and blast into adventure aboard the Nuka Galaxy roller coaster. Travel back in time to Dry Rock Gulch, where you can walk the dusty streets of a frontier town. See history come to life in our authentic reenactments of cowboys and gunslingers as they tame the Wild West. Witness the wonder of nature in Safari Adventure, home to an amazing collection of exotic animals from all over the world. Challenge the hedge maze and climb the towering treehouse, where you'll enjoy a commanding view of our magnificent menagerie. Be sure to visit Kitty Kingdom, a magical realm where fantasy meets fun for the whole family. Your younger types will love to go for a spin on the giant Ferris wheel. And be sure to take a tour of King Cola's castle. Finally, in celebration of its worldwide debut, we've revamped the World of Refreshment ride to feature a river of Nuka Cola Quantum. What else would you like to know?
Tell me more about these park medallions.
I'd be delighted to. Spread throughout the park are several dispensing machines that will give you a special park medallion. Once you've got a complete set, just bring them back to me for a special reward.
I'll keep an eye out for these machines.
Happy hunting! What else would you like to know?
No questions for now.
In that case, thanks for error. System malfunction.
You're still here? Get the hell out of my face, you miserable, dung-sniffing dirt scratcher.
System restored. Have a great day.
Please, just don't hurt me.
Let me get this straight. Some scaver makes it through the gauntlet, takes out the boss, and now we're all supposed to follow him? How does that work? He ain't even a raider.
All I know is, Gage was in the mountain the other day and he had a real long talk with Nisha. In private.
Gage? Out of hell with that guy. What's he ever done around here?
Hey, I'm just telling you what I saw. You want to know more about what's going on? Then maybe you should ask me.
What do I look like? An idiot? Ain't no one sad about Colter. Just don't screw this up.
Hey there.
We'd all considered putting a bullet in Colter's back at some point. Suppose you just beat us to it.
Seen anything that's out of the ordinary around here, have you? Maybe something hidden, shaped like a bottle cap.
I thought we told you to keep your ass at the market. If you're looking for something, you can find it there, like everyone else.
I'm not here for the market. I didn't travel hundreds of miles to go shopping.
I don't suppose you came here for a bullet in the brain either. So if you want to live, I suggest you stay where you belong.
Oh, you guys are real friendly, aren't you?
Sure, Nuka, we carry guns.
I've always dreamed of coming here, and now I finally made it! This place is amazing, don't you think?
Yeah, I guess it is pretty impressive.
It sure is. You can just imagine the children, smiling and happy, all drinking Nuka-Cola and having the time of their lives. It must have been magical. The name's Sierra Petrovita. I traveled all the way from the Capital Wasteland to visit this place. Maybe you've heard about my Nuka-Cola Museum?
Yeah, the Nuka-Cola Museum. Everyone's heard of that.
Really? That's great! I'm so glad word is catching on. Maybe I'll get more visitors soon. You just made my day! Here, let me return the favor. It's not really cold anymore, but I'm sure it still tastes great. Well, I'd stay and chat some more, but I've gotta get back to my search.
I could help you out if you want.
Oh, no thanks. I kind of need to keep this a secret. It's really important to me, and I just don't know you very well.
I'll keep your secret. You can trust me.
Well, okay. To be honest, I'm so excited I can barely keep it in. It'll be a relief to finally tell someone. I guess you could think of me as the world's biggest Nuka-Cola fan. I've been obsessed with the stuff since the first time I tasted it. I collect all the merchandise I can find, like these awesome Cappy glasses I'm wearing. But these aren't just ordinary sunglasses. They were part of a really cool contest that started just before the war. Oh my gosh. And the winner of the contest would get to meet the famous John Caleb Bradburton himself!
Who was John Caleb Bradburton?
Sorry, I tend to forget most people aren't as interested in the history of Nuka-Cola as I am. He was an inventor, and the best thing he ever invented was, you guessed it, Nuka-Cola! So, to win the contest, you had to find 10 images of Cappy, the Nuka-Cola mascot, hidden throughout the park. Each image has part of a code or something, and only these special glasses can reveal it. Now I know what you're thinking. Brad Burton's long gone. Who cares about the contest anymore? Well, I'm betting that somewhere in his office is the original Nuka-Cola formula. That formula was one of the great mysteries of the soft drink world, and it would be the crown jewel of my collection. If you can help me get it, I promise it'll be worth your while.
What's in it for me?
I was just getting to that part. Brad Burton didn't just create soda formulas. He was a genius who embedded all kinds of fantastic things. All I really care about is getting my hands on the Nuka-Cola formula. Any other inventions we find are yours to keep. So, what do you think?
Sure, why not? Might learn more about the park while I'm at it.
Good point. You're new here, after all. You should learn everything you can. I'll give you my Cappy glasses and this old contest holotape. It's got hints about where to find the hidden Cappies. Just track down the clues and then come back to me once you've found them all. I'm an expert on all things Nuka-Cola, so I'm sure I'll be able to decipher it. Happy hunting!
That last one died too fast. I'm losing my touch.
You're not going to be light on your feet with all that gear you're carrying.
Heard you put a pretty good beat down on Val. What happened?
I was out of smoke since she didn't want to hook me up.
Hell, in that case, she deserved it. I've done a lot worse for a cigarette.
I remember.
The world will be better off once the surface dwellers die out.
Things are boring as hell since Nisha made us team up. I ain't no fan of playing nice with others.
Hope we get more gauntlet runners soon. Need some excitement around here.
Sure, we carry guns, but knives are where it's at. It's not fun unless you're up close and personal. Nisha really only has one rule around here. Don't get caught.
Thank you.
Welcome home, boss. The digs are yours now. I hope you like the look. Colter had some peculiar tastes. But this view is something, huh? Everything you see here is under your control, now that you're in charge.
If I'm really running the show now, let's get to work.
Now that right there is just the kind of attitude I was hoping for. Look, I'll be honest with you. This operation needs someone to step in and take the reins. Sure as hell ain't gonna be me. Leading outright ain't my style. And there's already some blaming me for supporting Colter all this time. My talents are best put to use helping a new overboss get all this shit under control. You get me?
I hear you, Gage.
Good. I know I'm throwing a lot at you all at once here. Let's take a step back and talk big picture, okay? Nuka World. Shit. This was the dream. Huge. Built like a goddamn fortress. You run this, world is yours. We had a good head start on it. A lot of work went into getting the disciples, the operators, and the pack to work together. But we got here. About a year ago, we push in through the front gate. Take over Nuka Town. Get these traitors under our thumb. And then, well, Colter got lazy. He was content to sit on his ass. Never bothered putting in the effort to finish taking over the park. The gangs got restless and started pissing each other off. It was, is, a real mess.
What kind of mess am I walking into here?
It was little shit at first. Heated tempers, arguments, the occasional shooting. Got worse over time, though. Gangs started staking out as much territory as they could. All being on top of each other like this. Started looking for excuses to turn on each other. If something ain't done soon to settle things down, it's gonna reach a point there ain't no coming back from.
Colter couldn't pull this off? He was weak. Didn't deserve to be in charge.
Tell me about it. I thought he had what it took, so I helped arrange this whole deal. Didn't work out. But now that you're here, we got a second shot. Ain't gonna lie. I've heard about you. Part of that railroad, ain't you? I don't give a damn about their little crusade, but guess I know you got some fight in you. Look, I know these gangs. Been working with them or against them for years now. I'll help you, okay? Walk you through everything. First thing you gotta do is get the gangs behind you. Without them supporting you, you're not getting shit done. You don't have to trust them. Hell, you don't even have to like them. But you need them to respect you enough to follow you.
Have any advice for how I should go about it?
Yeah, all right. The disciples like violence. The bloodier, the better. Tell them they'll get plenty of it. The operators are in it mostly for the money. They get promised caps, they'll listen to you. The pack, hell, I don't know. They follow whoever they think is the strongest. Show some teeth, I guess.
Don't worry. Everybody likes me.
Yeah, I wouldn't count on that. Look, technically, you're already the new overboss, right? That's like half the work done right there. Just meet the leaders. Talk with them. Flex your muscles a little. Show them you mean business.
What happens after they're on my side?
Then we get started on taking over the rest of Nuka World. But one step at a time. You in?
Okay, let's do this.
All right. That's what I'm talking about. You just need to show them you're the right man for the job. I'll be here if you need me. You are the overboss, after all. Just Don't screw this up.
Aren't you raiders all the same?
Hey, come on now. No need to be insulting. Commonwealth gangs, well, most of them don't even qualify. They ain't organized. They don't make smart decisions. Basically one step up from rabid animals. I've run with some of them over the years. Every single time, they either think way too small or get themselves wiped out. I make a point of getting the hell out of Dodge before that happens.
Sounds like you've been through a lot, Gage.
Anybody who survives to this age, yeah. Been through a lot of shit. Anyway, don't mistake the gangs out here for being the same as those Commonwealth saps. Gangs out here, they got agendas. And they're gonna expect results. You can't afford to forget that. You need anything else?
Tell me more about the gangs.
Yeah, okay. Yeah. Quite the assorted bunch. All used to hate each other, and I guess maybe they still do to a degree. Took a shitload of work to get them all on board with this idea, so I really don't want to lose them now. If I were you, I'd start with the disciples. They might all be crazy, probably are in fact, but Nisha has her reasonable moments. Then you've got the operators. Spoiled, rich kids, but doesn't mean they ain't ruthless killers. If you can impress Mags, she'll listen to you. And then there's the pack. I'm not saying they're savages, but, well, shit, they're savages. I don't know how Mason keeps them on a leash. Up to you who you want to trust the most, but you're gonna need to trust at least some of them. You need anything else?
Nothing else for now.
All right. You know where to find me.